Today I'm going to show you how to create a flow between Monday and ServiceNow. This flow will allow you to create ServiceNow incidents from new Monday tasks and keep them in sync. So we're in my Monday board. Let's create a task and have it sync over to ServiceNow. Let's call it QA testing issue. And we'll have the status be working on it, and we'll have the impact be medium. But the urgency, we'll keep it to low, and the priority is also low. And the category is going to be software. So we can see that our Monday task has synced into ServiceNow. Let's take a look at it. All of the fields that we inputted into Monday have synced over. The category is software, the impact, urgency, priority, they're all there. Because we mapped the Monday name to the short description, it appears here. With the ServiceNow incident created and the incident number assigned, this incident number should sync back to Monday. Great, so we can see the incident number has synced back to Monday. So now that it's synced over, let's make some changes in ServiceNow and see those changes sync back to Monday. Let's change the impact to high, we'll change the urgency to medium, and the priority is automatically set to high. Awesome, so we can see that the changes we made in ServiceNow have been synced back to Monday, and that comment we made has also been synced over. Now, I'll show you how to set up this flow in Unito. So this is my flow. The first thing I did was connect my tools. On the Monday side, I selected the account I wanted to connect to, then I selected the board I wanted to connect to. In ServiceNow, I connected my account, and then I chose my incidents table. If you haven't already connected your account, you can do so by clicking on the Connect a New Monday.com account or ServiceNow account and follow the directions on screen. The next step is to select the sync direction of the flow. In this case, I've got my flow going one way from Monday to ServiceNow. This way, my team in Monday is able to create tasks in Monday and have them create new ServiceNow incidents. We can choose bidirectional sync so that incidents in ServiceNow create incidents in Monday, and the other way around. We can also have one way from ServiceNow to Monday, depending on your use case. The next step is to set up some rules to filter the specific Monday items we're looking to sync to ServiceNow. The first rule is a creation date rule, which means that only items created after I launch the flow will be synced to ServiceNow. The second is a status rule, because I only want Monday items with the stuck and working on it statuses to sync to ServiceNow and stay in sync. You can also create rules based on other Monday fields. Next, we'll go to the Fields Map section and select which data between Monday and ServiceNow sync. On the left-hand side, we've got our fields from Monday, and on the right-hand side, we've got the fields from our ServiceNow incidents. Some of these fields have multiple values, and we can click on the cog icon to map the specific values that they have. We can see that in the impact column, we've got low, medium, and high, and I've made sure to map the corresponding values in ServiceNow. We could also select one way so that only changes made in one tool will be updated in the other. With the flow set up, let's head to Monday and create a task and watch it sync over to ServiceNow. Now, in our field mappings, we made sure to sync the status, and we created a rule to keep Monday items with the working on it or the stuck statuses. This means that if we change the status of our ServiceNow incident, it will stop syncing. We can see the specific mappings back in our flow. If we close the ServiceNow incident, it will change the status in Monday to done. So let's change the state to closed, and we'll also make sure that we've provided a resolution. Say it's a workaround, issue resolved. Now we can click on save. We can see that the state has been closed. Let's see the sync back in Monday. So we can see that the Monday status has been changed to done. Now, if we wanted to have tasks with this status archived or deleted automatically, we can use Monday's automation to accomplish this. So this is an example of a Monday rule that we could create. When the status changes to done, then archive the item. And that's how you connect Monday to ServiceNow using Unito.